Oh my goodness, how did he do that? And again, oh, possible. That one. Well, there'd been one earlier as well, but then he slipped on the perspiration from his dive for wheel spin. Thankfully, he's out. Well, Victor. Now, it's not going to happen for another year. Unbelievable. Missed it. Oh, the dive.
Thank you.
This match has started in my opinion.
Thank you.
For a tall athlete, shuttles hit straight at them, can't get out of the way.
Well, that's the thing. Some situations it's an advantage, and some a tall athlete. Respectively, the small.
Yeah. That's nice. Oi. Oh, brilliant defense. Goodness.
Oh, you slipped. Incredible rally.
Yeah, it was his left foot just slipped away from him. That could have been nasty, you know. Seems to be okay.
Oh, wow. That's brilliant. Look how quickly comes cross court. Almost flying the last bit of the way.
Yeah, in fact, it was sort of a leap from the base position, wasn't it?
It was. To the middle of the court, but dive to get out of the way. Previously.
Don't believe it. From Victor Axelsen. Oh, there's a beautiful drop shot.
Why is it you can just play a cross drop or a lift or so? I don't think that's a good situation.
Yes, nicely done. Put Ginting under a lot of pressure.
Thank you, Anthony, back on court.